Hey everybody, happy St. Patty's Day. Today is actually my grandmother's birthday, so I did call her this morning and wish her a happy birthday and happy St. Patty's Day, which is kind of neat. She is my last grandparent and she is amazing. This woman is like by far the most remarkable woman I have ever met. I've met a lot of remarkable people, but I feel blessed to have her. And honestly, my family is blessed to have her because this woman, she's been through so much. She actually was, as I called her this morning, I'm like, wow, you've been through a lot. She says, yeah. She's like, I remember when I was 11, I was in line to get the polio shot. She's like, it was way before you. I was looking up polio, which I know it was a long time ago. It was like back in the 1940s. So like, wow. She's like, so yeah. She's like, I got my pandemic shot yesterday for this coronavirus. Now we hear there's a new strand in, I don't know, Britain. There's a lot of stuff going on the news, which the news is bad. Don't watch the news. It's just going to make you depressed. It makes everybody depressed. Why don't they talk about good things? Like, hey, you know, so-and-so survived and look what happened. This person donated all this money and they didn't even have anything. And look at all those things. Nope, they focus on so-and-so died in the fire today and all of their children are now left without family. So if you feel the urge to donate, not really. Now that you said it, I kind of like am upset that, anyways. So she's been through a lot, but she's a remarkable woman. There was something said that she said while I was talking to her that was so profound to me and so upsetting at the same time. She says, you know, I've seen a lot, like war and the whole 9/11 thing, but she's like, I never seen so much disaster until these past 2 years. She's referring to 2019, 2020. Total disaster. Well, we know who was in presidency, and people are still dumb enough to say, hey, we want you as our president. Yeah. Now, I seriously think Mickey Mouse could have done a better job, but that's my opinion. And I don't choose sides. I really don't. I don't care what you are. You're Republican, Democratic, Greenhouse, White House. I don't care. I really don't. I'm just looking for someone that's going to do something right and actually do what they say. Thus far, there's been very little of that. And I really have thought into that. And I think that it's because of political things going on in the White House. Maybe they go in with all these promises and hopes that they can change things. And then once they get in office, they realize, yeah, so we can't do what I wanted to, what I said, or can we? Yeah, there's too many voices, I'm sure. Anyhow, let's look on a brighter note. If you're watching this, you are alive, and you have some sort of internet service to watch this. I've been requested, or I've been asked, have I gotten on Twitch, or I got on Twitch, but like posting things on there, or TikTok. Now TikTok, I had that app, but let me tell you, I can't. It's not my thing. It's weird, but yeah, I just can't. I get very like distracted and annoyed, and it just seems like a whole bunch of distractions. So I don't need any more lives. I have enough. Anyways, I want to talk about Clinique. This is their blush. I know you've been seeing me use this guy, which is a matte lip gloss and dries, and it's like powder. So I want to show you that this Clinique blush is actually not so bad. So I have been using it, and excuse me for a second. I don't think I have a blush brush, but I am so illy prepared. I had a blush. I had one brush. I don't know what happened to it. And you think you have all your supplies. Yeah, just kidding. Don't. So what are we going to do, Melissa? We're going to use the ring finger. So I'm going to dab this. Go across my cheeks. I didn't put contour stick because I am going to go running. I woke up kind of late because I took like a quarter of the sleeping pill that I was prescribed to help me sleep. I haven't slept very well in the past few days. It's just, I don't know. I haven't been able to sleep very well. Anyways, so there's a blush. Cool. And I'm pretty sure this lighting is kind of like off. Maybe I should close this, but then it's going to be too dark. And I don't want to turn on that whole big light because that's just quite a bit for me right now. So I do apologize. I'm always having issues with lighting. Now, what is this? Oh, that's me. Okay. So we have blush. Now, what else do we need, Melissa? Well, we need to get some eyeshadow on. We threw on the eyebrows. Yes, we did. So eyeshadow, since I said that I'm going to go run, I'm going to keep it light. Actually, what I'm going to do is I'm going to use black. Ooh. Black. This is by Urban. No, this is Too Faced. This is one of their palettes. This is a shimmer. It's actually really pretty. It's a night out. Oh, super fun night. Nonetheless, a super fun night. It's kind of an old palette, but eh. So let's throw on this black harsh color. Melissa, I know. Look at all these flakes, though. That's why I say do not touch your face, and black is very But it can be sexy. If you apply it properly, because, yeah, it is not an easy color to use. And, no, I didn't use any, and I'm not going to go all the way forward, because that does make your eye look smaller, by the way. Those of you who forward go all the way to the front with dark, it makes your eye look smaller. I have huge eyes, and I don't even want that. That's just me, because I'm going to go in and highlight and make it pop. My eyes come out more. So there's that trick. Go black again. I'm making it strong because I know it's going to fade eventually. Okay. Go over the top. Ah! Go over the top. Don't wipe off everything. Okay, now, because I know I have, like, crap all over my face, I'm going to take my big brush. Remember, we always have that big brush on hand. Here you go. We're dusting this off. We haven't gone over with a few things. For those things that you can't dust off, since you dusted off all of the main particles, it's okay to use your ring finger and go that direction. Don't just be like Please don't do that. I'm going to go this direction. So, if anything, you'll have more of a cat eye. See? Go one direction. Like the group. Yeah, like the group. Okay. So there's that. Now I'm going to take my small brush. And though I have brighter colors, I'm not going to go bright. I'm going to just do this color. It is a shimmer color. So that's nice. It's a shimmery color. Okay. Put my small brush. Okay. How about some here? Good. Yes. How about some here? Yes. That's good. So repeat, other side. Okay, looking a little bit better. Good. All right, so done with that. I think we're good with eyeshadow. We don't need any more. So, with that stated, I'm going to jump into color of a different type. We need this. Before I put setting spray, I need to set this. So, highlight. Oh, now it's blending all together, you see? Yes, that's what I was intending to do. Go across. Over the wrinkles. See, this is what happens when you frown your head a lot. Don't frown so much. Try to avoid it if you can. Sometimes you just don't realize it, but we're doing it. And yeah, after a while, your frown doesn't go away. Okay, so yes, I'm still gonna put on eyeliner, okay? I still am gonna do that. Eyeliner is my thing. Everybody has their thing. And I probably Friday, I'm gonna use the funky lashes. I don't know about you guys, but it feels like a freaking Thursday. I guess I wish it was Thursday. Oh, dreaming. Other than that, I hope everybody's day is going okay. I remember in high school on this day, we would pinch each other if you weren't wearing green. So, I don't know if that's the same everywhere in the world, but note that is a thing. Well, it was when I was in high school and middle school. I don't know if it's still a thing because it will. See, I messed up, guys. I think it is. Okay. Remember to stay still. Don't look up at stuff whenever you are putting on liquid eyeliner, because you're going to make a mess just like I did. Thankfully, the eyeshadow that I'm wearing is black. Okay, cool. Got it. Good. And I messed up because I should have put on my setting spray already. So I'm going to pause for a second. Let this dry. It doesn't take that long to dry. Setting spray. Finish Again is one of the best setting sprays. It does have CBD in it. It says it right there, CBD. Check out their website. It's finish.com, and the products are pretty cheap and they're actually really effective and really good. I'm going to go running, remember. And it's refreshing. It's refreshing. Refreshing. I've learned that applying the setting spray prior to makeup, prior to all of this, I have a mess. Prior to all of this makeup, it actually works very well, and then it sets it pretty good. Now, what I want to do, put on mascara. Can't forget this mascara, and I absolutely love Fosties. If you haven't tried it, it's like the cheapest over-the-counter stuff that works, to me, better than like Definisils and all these high-end brands. Prestige. Is Prestige still around? I don't even know. I haven't seen them in a while. I've tried so many different, because I worked in that world for a long time. Even better than Lancome. I mean, not Lancome 9. That's Definisils. Better than Estee Lauder. I will say, not because I'm being biased, because I was counter manager for this line, I will say one came really close, not MAC, was Clarins. Their mascara came out really close. Now, I know right now, because of the lighting, my makeup may look kind of wonky, but I'm going to take pictures, and it's not going to look as horrible as it looked right now, because the light is on this side, and there's no light on this side, so yeah. Anyways, thank you for hanging out with me. I am going to post pictures. If you have any questions or you want me to try something else, oh, saying that I need lips. Maybe. Okay, I'll go nude. This one. And that's it. My lips are really... Okay. And this looks good, right? Good enough. Anyways, oh, I don't like pale. I'm not into the pale lip, guys. My nose itch. Anyways, I'm going to put pictures at the end of all this. You have an outstanding day, and thank you so much for dropping in and watching me put on my mess and just, like, slapping it on. Because that's what I did. Sorry for being so messy. So, like, ugh. That's kind of how I feel this morning. And like I said, I wish it was Thursday. Lo and behold, it's hump day. But we're blessed because my grandma made it another birthday. You have a wonderful day, guys. Thanks for stopping by. Bye.
There was a time when I was alone, nowhere to go and no place to call home. My only friend was the man in the moon, and even sometimes